truthfully, seriously, we gotta be thankful for what we have. Our DJ, he just take his time. He'd be like, I'll come back up here when I feel like it. I'm thankful. I probably ain't getting paid, but that's cool. That's free food. I'm good. I got this. Pow, pow, pow. Come on, you knew you got that. Pow, 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 pow. Right? Every DJ's got that bar. Pow, pow, pow. Dance hall music. I know. All right, back to Steph. Thank you.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Moose. That was very powerful. We do have another guest coming up pretty quick, Lyrical Poet. But I did want to point out something. Did anyone notice my back earlier?
Woo! I'm sorry, I was really just staying right here. She's looking so good with that hair. And I never stop taking a chance to find my next wife, okay? Let me see that on your back. Let me see what you got.
All right.
Wow. Oh, look at that. If Arnold never had a groupie right there, the logo of the book on her back. No, where'd you get that done? Who did
okay,
that
well, in case anyone's wondering, it is not the tattoo. I love Arnold Henry, but maybe not that much. It was actually made by Greg Gerard from Gerard Creative, sitting right here up the front. Yes, it is a body painting, and it will wash off later tonight.
Hey, why don't you paint my body too? Make me look taller. Can you do that? Can you make me look taller?
We can do something.
Hey, yeah. You're supposed to believe and be thankful. Moose, I believe I can be taller. Can we work on that? You already went home. All right, cool. Thanks, brother. All right, you ready to do the next performer?
Well, the next performer is Lyrical Poet. He writes romantic poetry, volumes 1 and 2, and currently has a novel in publication. So let's welcome Lyrical Poet to the stage.
Thank you. Thanks for Henry for inviting me to your event. And this is my second book. I do erotic and romantic poetry. So I'm working on the novel right now. So for all the lovers of 50 Shades of Grey, be prepared. It's called Vacation. When does your vacation turn into a vacation? Anyway. So for a start, I'm gonna do a love poem. The love poem is in Swahili. How many people here speak Swahili?
Hey.
Swahili. It's in Swahili, but everybody will understand it. Love is a language that knows no boundaries. If I told you in Spanish, te amo, the sweet words unraveling like dead lion seeds drifting along and across summer curves, the lyrics filtering through your veins with the gentle caress of a Spanish guitar, will you believe me that my words and feelings are real? Or will you doubt me that I'm faking it to make it into your heart? But hey, what if I put it straight in French? I don't know how to, but I'm sure it will be like an electric current rumbling down your spine, piercing your flesh, awakening your bones to liveliness. Will you still think that I'm just infatuated with your sexy body? Or will you sway your heart from saying no to yes? Okay, what if I did the whole 9 yards and told you in Americano, with that media, dirty southern accent, I love you. I know it's music, won't even let you hear what it is that I'm meant to say, but instead, you will drown in the mellow marvelous sensation that it brings to your heart and soul. Will you still think that I'm just infatuated with your sexy body, or will it sway your heart from saying no to yes? Well, what if I told you in Canadiano, I love you, eh? The essence and beauty of this passionate expression, echoing from Niagara Falls, the scenic beauty of Banff Mountains, mortal word that you cannot comprehend, but can only be able to read best. The lines, toasting the elements of your heart with their simplicity, leaving you fondling them like a brain, but never able to speak their sound, but see through my words and actions that indeed I love you. Well, what if I waited for another month, another week, another chance, another day like today, and said it loudly in Swahili, Ninakupenda, the language of motherland, sugar, spices spread by sweeping of arms, engaging engaged by drumming of tongues, accentuated by the endearing sparkling peaks of Mount Kilimanjaro, leaving an indelible print in your heart for you never to forget that indeed on this particular day, I stood before this lovely audience just to confess my love for you in 5 different languages. Will you still close the door before me and leave me soaking the storm of rejection, or will you welcome me in with the warmth of your heart, singing back, Ninakupenda pia, I love you too. So my next poem is erotic. It's called Thinking About You. Right now, in this moment, I'm thinking about you. I'm craving my lips covering yours, hushing it from speaking as our tongues engage in a Lia de la Silvia's dance, distilling breaths of passionate kisses, producing in every erring thoughts, voyaging like sultry embers with images of me inside you. Right now, in this moment, I'm thinking about you and I can feel the heat of my breath cruising against your ear, caressing the indention of your shoulder blade, traversing your cleavage, permitting your nipples to become erect with goosebumps of excitement as I sensually torture you, nibbling them, sucking them, gently biting them until you lose all your senses in the blood visions of me inside you. Right now, in this moment, I'm thinking about you and just the apparition of my muscular physique hovering over your hips, stringing kisses around your thighs, opening your legs wide with the wet warmth of my tongue, squeezing through your convulsing sugar walls, making your womanhood melt in my mouth like a dripping honeycomb, just makes me crave even more, and I can feel it flowing through my veins, urging me not to stop this sweet sensation of making love to you. Right now, in this moment, I'm thinking about you, the length of me, the thickness of me, the identity of my congruent truth, slipping into you slowly, making you inhale and exhale as we toil and moil, as we ascend and descend the waves of ecstasy as I lock your body into ecstasy. Right now, in this moment, I'm thinking about you, of your legs deliciously circle around my waist as I flood your entity with my seed of life. Right now, in this moment, I'm thinking about you, and I think I just came. Thanks everybody, and I have the books. You can find me on Facebook, Lyrical Poet. In Instagram, Lyrical254.
Thank you very much.
Lyrical Poet. If I ever said that stuff to a girl, I don't think I'd ever get a date again, but that brother right there, that brother right there's got game. Give it up. I try to say that stuff on Tinder, but you only got so many room to say. I got no book, I just got a Tinder name, I just swipe, that's it. They call me just swipe, that's all I am. Hey, DJ, where are you at over there? You're killing me. DJ Newboy, give it up.